take a look at this. Hedonistic, excessive, indulgent, demanding, self-pitying man. He's destructing in a catatonic, personalized apocalypse, existing in a dream world where there are no answers. He talks of faith healing, psychic surgery, and renewed health. Still, he comes unto me without faith, completely filled with guilt and shame. I will offer no help if all he pursues is an atonement. Shall I play the flagellator in this deliverance that he seeks? The sick man will pay something. Nothing in this life comes free. But think not that I would rebuke his putrid body, judge and turn away in disgust. In his delusion, he holds the prize in lowliness. But a surgeon knows not judgment day and whether his name is written on the scroll or not. He is incapable of surrendering his simplistic expectations of restoration. The sick man lies here, utterly pathetic, completely broken down. Yet he is still unable to come unto me with conviction, looking wide-eyed like a child. But he can't let go of the snake oil tricks. These surgeons work hard and fast. The process is painful and ugly. Deliverance rarely ever comes on your own terms. Take a look at this hedonistic, excessive, indulgent, demanding, self-pitying man. He's destructing in a catatonic, personalized apocalypse, existing in a dream world where there are no answers. He talks of faith healing, psychic surgery, and renewed health. Still, he comes unto me without faith, completely filled with guilt and shame. I will offer no help if all he pursues is an atonement. Shall I play the flagellator in this deliverance that he seeks? The sick man will pay something. Nothing in this life comes free. But think not that I would rebuke his putrid body, judge and turn away in disgust. In his delusion, he holds the prize in lowliness. But a surgeon knows not judgment day, and whether his name is written in the scroll or not. He is incapable of surrendering his simplistic expectations of restoration. The sick man lies here, utterly pathetic, completely broken down. And yet, he is still unable to come unto me with conviction, wide-eyed like a child. But he can't let go of his snake oil tricks. These surgeons work hard and fast. The process is painful and ugly. Deliverance rarely ever comes on your own terms.